Literally squidding so you can get that color. But instead of doing a macaron, we just do meringue first. And then we take up the meringue into the macaron mix and just pour it and rub it, dry it out.
Decoration
to put in the middle of a day.
I just thought it was a bit rustic.
That's chiseled, right?
Yeah, it's amazing, isn't it?